Welcome students, welcome back to the series of lectures of Intermediate 1B Maths. In this video lesson, I'm going to discuss with you exercise 9A solutions, right? We were discussing this exercise from differentiation chapter since previous 3-4 videos. Those have not watched them, just go to the channel playlist. You will be finding all those videos. And the immediate previous video of this exercise, you can click on the I card and get it notified. Now let's begin with the 10th one. Since I have completed in the previous session till the 9th problem, let us continue the 10th problem here. I have noted down here px square plus qx plus r divided by ax plus b. We have to find the differentiation. This is the first bit in that subparts are there in the textbook here. Find the derivatives of the following functions. Now here if you see clearly, this function is in the form of, if you are considering the numerator part as u, the denominator part as v, these two are different functions, but in the form of u by v. We know the formula of differentiation of uv, yes? So you can write d by dx also, d by dx of uy, or else simply uv whole dash. So we need to find the differentiation for the quotient rule, yes, u by v, yes, here u and v. Now this we have v d by dx of u minus, remember there is a negative sign here, and u d by dx of v function divided by v square, right? This is the quotient rule, yes. So we'll apply that. Now this is u and this is v, so if you are taking here d by dx of v, let us write ax plus b. Now we will write first d by dx of px square plus qx r minus u is px square qx plus r d by dx of ax plus b and v square. Now if you are seeing this, so let's do the derivative ax plus b here, derivative of this function, quadratic function here, p is a constant, so p and 2 comes up, 2x, so 2p here, x square, so 2x, right, 2px plus q comes out, and the derivative of the constant is 0 minus px square plus qx plus r, derivative of ax is just a divided by ax plus b whole square. So further we will do some just few more simplifications. If you are going to multiply this 2a px square, here you have 2pbx plus qax plus bq, just I have multiplied, and here you have apx square minus aqx minus ar, so divided by ax plus b whole square. Now what goes cancels off, so let us see, qax and qax, these two we can cancel off, and here apx square and 2apx square, so we can subtract, so this comes to just a let me write apx square, and these two 2pbx, nothing goes off here, so 2pbx, and these two are constant, we can keep it like this, bq minus ar, so this is in the form of again quadratic, x square, x and the constant divided by ax plus b, so this comes to the end of the differentiation. Pause it and note it down. Let's see the next
now
one.
The 11th one, log of log x base 7, so we have to find the derivative. Let us first suppose this as y, okay, function y, so we have to find dy by dx, derivative with respect to x, so that is
d by dx of log of log x base 7. So that means here we have to use the log function derivative. Here first, before that, we will split this log to the base and to the here we can write this as log of log x, so base 10, so log of 7 base 10. I have splitted the log here. Now we will apply the derivative later. Now derivative, this is the constant, so this comes out, and derivative of log x is equal to 1 by log x. Again using the chain rule, here again we have to differentiate the log x, so that is 1 by x. So this is the final answer, log 7 log x. You can write this as x here also, we can write into, we can place this in bracket. So this is the final answer. Pause it and note it down. The 12th one, 1 by x square plus bx plus c. So we have to find the derivative for this. So let me suppose this as y function. Now the derivative dy by dx is equal to d by dx of ax square plus bx plus c. So the derivative of this is, if you raise to the power of minus 1, if you come bring it to the above, minus 1 ax square plus bx plus c minus 1 minus 1, so that is minus 2. And further chain rule we will apply for ax square plus bx, again derivative of this. So let me write again here, one more step, bx plus c here. So that means minus 1 ax square plus bx plus c raised to the power of square. Here derivative of this is 2ax, when you bring it here, plus b, right? So let us write it here, minus 2ax plus b divided by ax square plus bx plus c whole square. So pause it and note it down. Let's see the next
one. So the 13th one, e raised to the power of 2x log 3x plus 2. So there are two functions here, right? So let us suppose one function as u, other one as v. So the derivative of uv, okay, like this, we can simply write u and v, product rule. So u derivative of v plus v derivative of u. So this is the product rule. Here u is e to the power of 2x, and let us suppose v as log 3x plus 2. So we'll do the derivative here, d by dx of e to the power of 2x log 3x plus 2 equals to e to the power of 2x multiplied by derivative of log of this. So we'll write again, we'll write the step here, log of 3x plus 2 plus log of 3x plus 2 and the derivative of e to the power of 2x. So this e to the power of 2x, derivative of log here, 1 by 3x plus 2. Again, chain rule, we have to do the derivative of 3x plus 2. The derivative of 3x plus 2 is just 3, right? Plus log of 3x plus 2, the derivative of e function, e to the power of x is again e to the power of 2x only. Again, we have to do the derivative of 2x. So derivative of 2x is just 2. So in these two, we can write it as e to the power of 2x divided by 3x plus 2 here, plus 2 e to the power of 2x log 3x plus 2. Further, we can simplify by taking e to the power of 2x outside.
So 3 by 3x plus 2 plus 2 log 3x plus 2. Pause it and note it down. So 14th one, 4 plus x square multiplied by e to the power of 2x. We have to find the derivative of this. So let me suppose this as y, okay. One function, let us suppose u, and the other function v as e to the power of 2x. See, all these problems are based on uv formula or u by v formula only, okay. So here let us find the derivative of dy by dx is equal to d by dx of 4 plus x square e to the power of 2x. Right. Let's apply the uv. So here 4 plus x square u, derivative of d by dx of e to the power of 2x plus e to the power of 2x, derivative of 4 plus x square, uv formula. Now here we will do 4 plus x square, derivative of e to the power of 2x is e to the power of 2x. Again, derivative of 2x is just 2 plus e to the power of 2x, derivative of 4 plus x square. Constant, here we have 0, and here this is 2x, derivative of x square. So this comes to when we multiply this, yes, let us multiply it. 4 to 8 e to the power of 2x plus, here if you multiply, 2x square e to the power of 2x plus 2x e to the power of 2x. Right, here we can write it in the form, we can take e to the power of 2x common here. So we'll write it in the form of quadratic. So e to the power of 2x common here. So 2x square plus. So here 2x plus, let this is constant, we can suppose. So this is the, also you can take 2, also you can take common here. If you are taking 2 common, this becomes 4. Right. So 2x. So finally, this is the answer. So all these problems, with this end, we have come to the end of this class. There are two more problems in the first part, that is the 15th problem and the 16th problem. They are in the similar fashion of UV, U by V and UV formula. Please practice for yourself. Let us see the next part, that is the second question, in our next session. Thank you all.